Hi everybody, this is Oleg. Welcome to Oregon Preparedness. In today's video, I want to talk about more shams. Of course, everybody has different view on the coronavirus. Some people think it's a real deal. I personally think it's probably a real virus, but it's definitely blown out of proportions, you know, as many of us witnessed. But for the most part, it's a sham because, you know, there's more people, as we all know, die from flu, from many other diseases, and no one seemed to be panicking about it. Yet, everybody is in hysteria over coronavirus. And here comes another sham, in my opinion. I could be wrong, but, you know, the death of George Floyd. I came across some video and somebody sent it to me on a messenger, so I couldn't really see the name of the video, so I could refer you to it. If you look on the internet, you'll probably find it. But there is a guy who claims, and he shows what he calls evidence, that all that was just actors, those crisis actors, playing a part and pretending, and that George Floyd is not even dead. And I got to think about it. I knew that powers that be were using his death to their advantage, to make a chaos, so they can implement martial law, so they can bring us another step closer to full control, you know, all this vaccination and chipping sometime down the road and everything. But now, after watching this video, I start to question this and wonder, maybe even his death is a sham. Who knows? I mean, I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong. Everything on TV is looking real. However, that main cop who supposedly killed him, you know, he is, according to this video, he is a crisis actor. And in that video, that guy showed that he was also an actor in Sandy Hook scenario, in Boston bombing scenario, and several others. So these crisis actors, I'm sure they don't use them too often because people would remember their faces. But when several years go by, people forget most faces. And this main cop who supposedly killed George Floyd, he supposedly is a crisis actor. So if you think about it, and if you pretend that what if this is true, then picture is even more clear that everything is sabotaged, everything is made to be believed just to separate people, to divide people, divide and conquer, you know? That's their game. And it's not hard for them to make this, you know? Pretend somebody died, make videos. Everything can be sabotaged, and everything can be pretended, and everything can be faked, you know, starting with moon landing. Of course, many of you may turn this video off because you might get pissed off that I think that moon landing was fake. I hope you don't turn this video off, but if you do, nothing I can do about it. But I personally think it was fake because, look, it's been 50 plus years since they landed on the moon, supposedly. How come in 50 years they haven't gone back? You would think there would be a reason to go back in 50 years, at least once, and it hasn't been done. So maybe I'm crazy with conspiracy theorist, but I personally don't believe in moon landing I don't believe in 9/11 being an accident and terrorist attack. I believe that was inside job. And so was Sandy Hook and many other events. And here comes this one, you know, George Floyd. It could be that he truly died, and if he did, I feel bad about it, you know. Somebody's life was taken away by some worthless cop. You know, if that's true, it's really sad. But if it's not, then everything is just so much more clearer. The coronavirus quarantine didn't quite work to the extent they wanted, because, you know, even though there is a lot of fools who walk around with these masks, you know, driving in their personal cars wearing masks and so on, there's still a lot of sober people out there who just laugh at this BS. And obviously they see it, they realize it. And so they had to do something else. Because, you know, you gotta make a mess. You have to make chaos. Otherwise, how else you gonna implement martial law? You know, if everything is peaceful, you can't. And for your safety, of course. Anyway, I'm gonna conclude this video. I just wanted to throw this out to you. I just watched this video on George Floyd this morning, and I thought, you know, I wanted to share it with you. Unfortunately, I cannot direct you to that particular video, but I'm sure if you look long enough, you will find it on the internet. That all it is just a bunch of crisis actors. Okay, I'm gonna leave you with that. Everybody have a good day. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't. And we'll see you in the next upload. Take care.